The desktop is your starting point into your computer. Along the top, you will find the menu bar, and at the bottom, the dock. The dock contains shortcuts to the applications you may use the most. It is customizable, and you can add or remove items from the dock at any time. By clicking Launchpad, we have access to all of your computer's applications. To add an application into the dock, simply drag the one you want and position it in between the other applications where you'd like it to be. Notice there's a gap, and once I release, we have our shortcut. Removing an application from the dock is as simple. We simply click and drag upwards until we see a cloud of smoke. Once we let go, the application has been removed. However, that application still exists within Launchpad. Clicking in an empty space will exit Launchpad. After opening an application, there will be a light directly underneath it. This indicates this application is active and running. By pressing the red button in the upper left corner, it will close that window. However, it may not quit the application. Notice iTunes still has a light underneath it indicating it is still currently running. The proper way to quit an application when you're done with it is through the menu bar. In the upper left corner, the menu bar will have the name of the running application. By clicking on that menu and selecting Quit, the light under the application will disappear, indicating we have successfully quit the application. Near the right side of the dock, there is a dividing line. This separates the applications from the left from the stacks to the right. A stack is essentially a folder or a file that you've added into the dock for quick and easy access, just like the applications, and they are added the same way.